Damn, these are really good.
They're better than the last time I...
Hello.
Hi.
LOL. I can't even tell what's in the background.
Hard photos. Pokemon Go photo. Azalea.
That's crazy. This plant is 4 years.
Yeah. Well, the plant's over 24 years old.
He was on my committee, or is on my committee.
Yeah,
you could probably even use, like, the food processor slice.
Oh,
for,
really?
Like, grate part, maybe? I don't know.
Oh, wow. That's
God, I love this, too. But this one is really funny.
That one with Dad in it, right?
Together, because we do have some from, like, from Joshua Tree.
Oh, it's...
For...
Sprouting? Oh, so you're going to get sprouts.
Yep.
Hello, Casey.
This week's spotlight is on the $15 million XPRIZE Feed the Next Billion competition. By 2050, the Earth's population will reach nearly 10 billion, and the demand for high-protein products...
...a former resident of suffering from private lives in this region. Check out the upcoming museums and visit the World Bank Center at the World.
Look at that.
Is an award-winning Turkish-British novelist and the most widely read female author in Turkey. Elif is also a political scientist.
Chip.
Done.
Chip.
Just to finish it, you know, instead of waiting to like
to copy.
Actually, I do have some small bags up there, I think. So.